Give something back, start with the $20,000. I'm serious. You're going to start your own charity. I think I could be a philanthropist. A kick-ass philanthropist. I would have all this money and...
Yeah, I mean, it's good, but...
Then it would come to me and...
You had a laugh track to something, and automatically, even if it's something a long time ago, it becomes infinitely better.
There are a ton of homophobes in professional wrestling. It's like, really, you're going to hate gay people. You're going to hate gay people. I mean, honestly, we dress in spandex and pleather, oil each other up, roll around and play fight in our underwear. Honestly, we are one very well-placed pinky away from being gay porn.
Yeah, man, we're wrestlers. Wrestling's pretty gay.
Wrestling's not gay.
Don't use gay as a derogatory slur. Besides, wrestling's the manliest sport there is.
Here, I'll show you.
You guys are gay.